What's up, everybody? This is BNet back again today. Not with a Grand Theft Auto video, though. It's with a Dying Light video. I actually found an insane wall breach slash invincibility slash invisibility slash travel under the map slash secret location all in one. It's insane, guys. I also found the zombie River of Blood. You guys gotta check it out. This glitch is insane. I open up the map a couple different times in the video to show you the exact location of where you need to be to do this glitch. You also have to have Old Town unlocked, guys, so keep that in mind. You have to have progressed far enough in story mode to be able to travel over to Old Town. But once you get there, guys, this is totally worth it. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. And also, please like and subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. Thanks for watching again, guys, and enjoy the video.
Yeah.